Before you create the account on Zoom for iPad, you'll need to install the app from App Store. Check the description if you wish to see the video on how to install the Zoom app on the iPad. Tap on Sign Up link from the bottom. Write the email on the first field. Then write the first name and the last name. Check that you agree to the terms of service from Zoom. Now tap on Sign Up from the top. Now tap OK. You will receive an email to verify your account. Just check your email to continue with the next step. I will go to the Gmail app on the phone. Here we have the email that we received from Zoom. Now tap on Activate Account. If this notification appears, tap on Agree and Proceed, and then Close. On this page, you can edit your name and also create a password for your new account. Just write the password and then confirm the password. I will skip this part for you not to see my password. Now, tap on Continue. Here, let's skip this step. I do not wish for now to invite anyone. Your new account is ready. Let's get back to the app so we can log in. Tap on Sign In. Here, write your email and password and hit Sign In. Tap OK for Zoom to access your calendar. This is very useful so Zoom can add reminders into your calendar app. If you wish to allow Siri to use Zoom, tap OK. If not, tap Don't Allow. I'll tap OK. You can save your password to log in faster if you wish. You can also enable Fingerprint ID if your tablet has this. I will tap OK. Your new account is ready to be used. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.